Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back to Tenorshare AI channel. Today, we've got something really cool to talk about. Google just dropped a bomb in the AI world with their new image generation interface called Imagen 2 and ImageFX. It's mind-blowing, and we're about to dive deep into it. But before we do, make sure to hit that subscribe button and ring the bell for all the latest updates. Alright, folks, let's get straight to the point. Google has unleashed this beast of an AI called Imagen 2 and ImageFX, and it's a game changer. What sets this interface apart is its incredible ability to let users interact with the model through automatic suggestions, resulting in the creation of unbelievably realistic images. Yes, you heard it right, realistic to the point where you'll question if it's human-made or AI magic. Now, what's even more fascinating is that users can freely explore the model and, get this, lock in a seed to fine-tune the details of their image generation. It's like having a magic wand to perfect your creations. Imagine being able to control the nitty-gritty details and nuances of your images. That's the power Imagen 2 and ImageFX puts in your hands. And let me tell you, the performance of this model in generating images of famous personalities is jaw-dropping. It's almost like having a personal AI artist at your disposal. Want a portrait that looks like you just got a photo shoot with a celebrity? Well, now you can. So, how can you get your hands on this awesomeness? Head over to the AI Test Kitchen website, click on Activate Image Effects, and depending on your country, you might just unlock the doors to this incredible world of AI-generated wonders. In a nutshell, Google's Imagen 2 and ImageFX is a groundbreaking step forward in the world of AI image generation. The automatic suggestions, the freedom to explore and fine-tune, and the exceptional performance in creating celebrity-like portraits make it a must-try for anyone fascinated by the possibilities of artificial intelligence. That's it for today's video, folks. Don't forget to hit the like button if you enjoyed it, and drop a comment below on what you think about this mind-blowing technology. Until next time, stay curious, stay creative, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace!